no circumstances would the United States ever allow Iran to obtain a nuclear weapon. The government of office of Iran was so violent and all approximation even in the world of international emergency. Billions of dollars of international support. We confronted the regime's malign activities and violence in the region. And our administration did not hesitate to take decisive action against the most dangerous terrorist in the world, the head of Qatar's Qasem Soleimani.
Long time Syria!
Long time Syria!
Long time Iran!
Long time Iran!
Free free Syria!
Free free Syria!
Free free Iran!
Free free Iran!
In Syria, we lost our war. And President Trump, under the prior administration, sent 58 cruise missiles into Syria. So the American would not talk about these chemical weapons of assassins. In other words, in each of those steps, sent an unambiguous message across the entire world that the United States of America was prepared to confront tyrants in Iran or in Syria, and that we will be reliable partner for security of the East. And I truly believe that in creating the conditions where our team is able to achieve these sort of accomplishments in the Iran war. And I've urged this administration and other international forums to continue to build on the Iran war. And we were able to add several other European countries to join us in common cause, but we truly do believe that isolating them economically and diplomatically, combining that with continued outreach across the world, transform the region. And I believe with all my heart, empower people that believe in freedom and democracy in Iran to reclaim their country.